I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera. What's this?
Go. This place is nice.
These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? Thank you.
nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So the light beams are the key. Aligned. In the right position. That should work. Now, to try the door. Finally. Now, find what lies within. Why would my father be here? I should watch my step.
Gods, set fire out!
is this place?
Time to take a dive. Hello? Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Kassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes. Almost a century, if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You?
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers!
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Kassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny is a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Vera! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious.
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out.
Thank you.
I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstergo. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said that something sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead? Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow! It's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? But I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are... amazing.
Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Kassandra to show me how she got farther inside.
I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
I have questions about my family.
The sentimental and emotional connections formed between people have always irked me. I knew Mirini would fail to stay detached.
If you've been here all these years, how did you meet my mother?
We're both descendants of the people who built this place, just like you. We knew that we had an obligation to preserve our lineage.
That's when you agreed to make me.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
Why did you come here and leave my mother and me in Sparta?
I was never going to raise you. Our duty was to continue our ancient bloodline and ensure there was someone strong enough to do what was necessary when the time came.
You could have brought us here with you.
And you would have been unprepared.
Why is the cult hunting our family?
It is our family's destiny to control the power in this place. In our blood lies the key to unlocking the secrets of Atlantis.
So they want our blood?
You have a destiny, my child, to destroy the cult and their influence on the Greek world. You threaten everything they have striven for, because you have the power to oppose them.
They've tried to destroy me and failed, and they'll never control me. That's all I wanted to know. I want to know more about Atlantis and your work.
There isn't enough time for me to explain even a fraction of what I have learned here. All I can offer for now is a hint of enlightenment.
You call it Atlantis, but what exactly is this place?
I believe it was a city long ago. A place where beings of great knowledge and power lived before humankind had built even its first primitive settlements. It was perhaps some kind of library where the ancient ones stored information.
What have you been studying here?
Everything. The first civilization's history, their culture, their science. With it, we can change humanity's destiny and usher in an age of enlightenment.
Destiny is something only the gods can alter.
They were gods, living, breathing gods.
Oh, this place is like a tomb. How did you live down here, and for so long?
This artifact, like your spear, possesses incredible power. It has given me life, so that I may continue to learn from this place.
I've heard enough. What do I do with the artifacts?
Just place them in their corresponding steles, and the path to answers will illuminate.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered.
Spear of Leonidas. But you know what a spear is. Humans have been killing each other with them for over 100,000 years. I'm afraid precursor interference is behind this. A corruption in biological programming. Technological artifacts merging with flesh to create monstrous hybrids. So we all know the ancient Greeks wrote about what would later be called mythical beings. But in this reality, some of them are more than mythical. I shouldn't be surprised. My fellow precursors love being treated like gods. Why not create pets worthy of that reputation? Megistus. It's essentially a staff like any other. It's a support, a potential weapon, and a symbol of power. It took precursor ambition to make such simple concepts into artifacts powerful enough to threaten two entire civilizations. Bravo us! Precursors were proud of this monstrosity. They wanted it to be an indestructible repository of their knowledge. you're supposed to listen and be impressed by the precursor monument around you. They wanted to make sure you remembered this island, no matter how often it was renamed. Thera, Callista, Atlantis. It was supposed to be a reference point for simulating new universes. But how can they make a better future if they won't acknowledge their past mistakes? At least one of the worst influences is gone in my present, anyway. Juno's power was immense. I never would have been able to transmit these recordings if she was still here. Too many of my people have tried to manipulate humans to their own ends. I'm sorry some of them have been so successful. Precursor sites have often included an educational mandate aimed at humans. I'm sure you already realize these generous revelations are strategic.